came up to get two laps to go. Erzfuller around the outside, followed by Steel Bishop and Hodgkinson, still 50, 60 metres back, 1,000 metres out, and Tony Perry takes over the role of pacemaker. The pace is a cracker. Look at Frawler, ladies and gentlemen, in the yellow. Frawler's got the nose on the front seat. Is it Erzfuller or is it a motorbike? Down the back straight, Tony Perry goes to the front, followed by Michael Crowe. Then it's back to Peter McIndy. Michael Taylor's there in the old pool, would be Brett Leach. He's followed by Bobby Walters. Erzfuller moves up around the outside. Steel Bishop with him still on the tail of the field. Hodgkinson has got the seat on. Then we go back to Terry Shedler. He's gone, can't do any better. As they race past the bell, 350 metres out. And the back marker still a long way back. As Steel Bishop starts to make his run right up around the outside. McIndy hasn't moved yet. Here comes Bishop and Leach around the outside. McIndy climbs out of the saddle. Steel Bishop moves up along the outside. Frawler's not gone yet. As they race towards the 200 metre mark, it's back in the out in front. Bishop trying to get to him. McIndy and Bishop turn out, wide it out. Here's the danger. Turn on the outside. Bishop trail on the outside. They got wide ahead. Oh dear, I don't know. Bishop on the inside, trail on the outside, and Frawler up the top, I don't know. Bishop on the inside, trail on the outside, Frawler. I reckon Steel Bishop may have just held on. I couldn't pick it from here. If I had to pick one, I'd go for Bishop.